I said goodbye to the flat I shared with my ex-partner of 10 years. You are so entangled entangled is not the right word, but like, you're so intrinsically linked.
Yeah. Yeah, where does all that love go? Yeah. Like, what happens to it?
You know, I think the love just either goes back into yourself, which is what I'm doing, or it just, you kind of lock it in a storage box somewhere and it feeds, and you unlock it and it feeds into someone else the next time you're with them.